Alabama taking on Tennessee. First play, Amari Cooper takes it 62 yards to the house. First drive of the game for Alabama. Gives them an early 7-0 advantage. Next drive, McCarron back looking deep and fires a strike to Kevin Norwood. Gives Alabama the 21-0 advantage. Next drive, Alabama up 21-0. Gets it off to Christian Jones in the reverse, who reverses field. Goes all the way back around. Tries to get a block. A.J. McCarron, not much help there. Runs it all the way down to the Tennessee 20-yard line. Sets up an Alabama touchdown. Right before the half, Justin Worley looking, and he's intercepted by Landon Collins. He gets a cavalry of blockers running down the right sideline. Gets a key block by Jeffrey Pagan, and he takes it 89 yards to the house. Makes it a 35-0 Alabama lead at the half. But the Crimson Tide weren't done just yet. T.J. Yeldon takes it in for his second touchdown of the game late in the third quarter. Alabama goes on to win it 45-10.